Now with simple example and simple figure over there on the left side, we'll understand how pointers really work. Now we know that as we compile and run a program, the program is completely loaded into computer's memory, that is RAM, and the program starts working over there. Now when the program is loaded into computer's memory, obviously the variables, arrays, functions, everything will be created in computer's memory, and then it is processed in memory, and then as the program terminates, these variables, functions, everything is removed from memory. Now let's see what happens in a program. Here we define a as integer and b as integer, values are 3 and 5. Obviously they'll each occupy 2 bytes of memory, and f is a float with value 1.2, will occupy 4 bytes of memory. Now let's look at the memory over here. Now memory is made of lakhs of crores of bytes, and these bytes are given numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this up to some thousands and lakhs. I've just shown over here this figure, there is byte number 0, byte number 1, 2, 3, these numbers are called as memory addresses of those bytes. Now as the program starts, let's assume that our A variable is created in these two bytes, that is occupying 1000, 1001. So this variable A and its value is 3. After that immediately variable B is defined, suppose at these memory bytes, that is 1002 and 3, variable B is defined, 2 bytes, value is 5. Let's say after that immediately from 1004 there are 4 bytes occupied by F. So 1004, 5, 6, 7 are occupied by F, value is 1.2. So what is memory address of A? The first byte address of variable A, that is 1000, is called as memory address of A. Same way 1002, that is the address of first byte of B, is called as memory address of B. Same way 1004 will be called as memory address of F. So these three are the memory addresses of these three variables. Let's see a very simple example here to understand. I'll define int star p. Now what do you mean by this? P is a pointer variable and that can hold memory address of integer variable. I'll just draw it for understanding. P is a pointer variable defined. Currently it is defined but no value. I want that P variable to hold memory address of A. How we can do it? Using AND operator. Address of. We can write P equal to AND A. AND A stands for address of A. Now obviously what is address of A? It is 1000. So P will get address of A, that is 1000. And because of that, P becomes pointer for A. P points to A, or P refers to A, or P holds memory address of A. So address of A, let's say A is a person. What is address of that person? It's 1000. Now suppose I want to print value of A. I can write simple printf to print the value of A like this. Yeah, so this will print value of A. Obviously value will be 3. Now take an example. There is one fellow A whose age is 3. He stays at flat number 1000. Just look at the variable A and understand the concept. Here we are saying print or display the age of A. What is that? 3. I have to say same thing by referring A with his address. How I can say same thing? Okay, give me or print me the address of a person staying at 1000. Is it same as print the age of person A? So I can say same thing using printf like this, percentage %d, here I'll write star p. This stands for print the age of person A, or print the value of variable A. Here you're saying print the age of person staying at P address, that is 1000 address. What is that? 3. Or you're saying print the value of a variable at address 1000. Who is at 1000? A. So obviously value will be 3. So star P gives you value at, there is value at the given address. Since P is 1000, value at 1000 is 3, that is value of A. So in real life also we can say same thing. Suppose A is a person and staying at 1000 address, we can say age of A is 3, or we can say the age of person staying at address 1000 is 3. We are talking about same fellow A. Now at certain point I can say P equal to address of B. Variable P is same, but its content have changed. Now it is 1002, so it refers to B. So it's no more referring to A. So same variable in the program can refer to other variable. Now this time if I say printf percentage %d star P, this will print me value at P. But what is P now? P is 1002, so it will print me value of B, that is 5. So that is how we use AND operator and star operator. So I hope you understood very basic of what is pointer variable is, how variables are stored in computer's memory, What do you mean by computer memory location is, or what is memory address is, and how to work with those addresses. Now if you look at the program, we are never used any number as such to indicate what is a pointer is. To get just a pointer, we can use AND, or to get the address, we can just use AND notation. What is the address is, these are just example addresses. The actual addresses can be 5000, 10000, 65000, even 40000, anything. Yeah, obviously addresses will be just 0 onwards, some number. So we have studied what is pointer is, how to define it, then what is the AND operator is, what is the star operator is, and how to work with those operators. Thank you.